Diner, hired pay. A picture of her daughter gets her through the day. She's a pretty girl who never smiles. She refills my coffee. I've been here for a while. Nail down the wind, does tight, bring the dogs inside. There's a storm building up behind, building up behind you and me tonight. Everything will be alright, just close the
say you.
guess. How about a hand for the twins?
You talking about these guitars? Twins.
Yes. Yes, I am. Thanks for coming out tonight, you guys.
You may have noticed there's a lot of cameras in the room. We're filming tonight's show. I would recommend that you always only show your good side. That's what I'm going to do. That's why I'm going to be turned around a lot. Yeah, just like that.
Rock and roll. Yes, sir.
sunrise. It's boat shakes and home fries. The overland trail takes us in. Push through the last mile. Smokey and the bandit style. Cause it feels so good to be on the road again. It's that time. It's now or never. 600 miles. Des Moines, Denver. Let's be there. Tear the roof off this place, cause it night's gonna be so sick. Locked up the drums and bass, I keep old solo melt your face. Oh, oh, listen to the music. It's that time, it's now or never. 600 miles, Des Moines to Denver. Let's meet there and come together.
Thank you very much. You guys warmed up? That's good. That's good. I know Mike said it already, but I'd like to thank our friends, the band Twins, who came down from Waterloo, Cedar Falls, just to join the party tonight. We played with them earlier this year at Codfish Hollow, which is a magical place. We hope to play with them again sometime soon. I would imagine they have some stuff for sale back there in the merchandise area, so please check it out. Fahrenheit 103. Numbers fade on the LCD. Sweat moves in some kind of parade. Off my face into my lemonade. I can't move, but I can't stay. Just waiting for a breeze to come my way. So I search for some kind of cool. In the swirling waters of a river pool. I'm going down to the river. I'm gonna shake and shiver. I'm gonna roll in the water. I'm gonna take your daughter. I'm going down to the river. I'm gonna shake and shiver. I'm gonna roll in the water. I'm gonna take your daughter. Tire swinging in the old oak tree. Sweet honey from a honeybee. Muddy shoes in a game of spades. Some have left and some have stayed. Poker face, smoking clothes. One more hand, you lose your clothes. lose your clothes and take my hand. It's more heat than a man can stand. I'm going down to the river. I'm gonna shake and shiver. I'm gonna roll in the water. I'm gonna take your daughter. Wonder about this love made in the summer, if it's ever gonna last, once this heat wave is past. So let's take our time. It's your body, fine and mine. Take a chance and jump right in. Let's see if we both can swim. I'm going down to the river. I'm gonna shake and shiver. I'm gonna roll in the water. I'm gonna take your daughter. I'm going down to the river. I'm gonna shake and shiver. I'm gonna roll in the water. I'm gonna take your daughter. Thank you very much. You are too kind. So some of you may or may not know, we are celebrating our 25th anniversary this fall. It's kind of crazy. It's a little bit crazy. But at our 10th anniversary, we made this DVD called A Decade of Nada. And I got to be honest, I thought that was like the end. When we made that DVD, I was like, well, we're done now. But for some reason, we're still here doing this. And now cameras are smaller. And they're a little bit cheaper. So we're doing it again. We're going to film this up. Hopefully, they can edit out me talking about it. And it will be available on the interweb.
Day started bad. Well, they kicked her out. It's only been an hour since I went to bed. Well, guess I won't sleep again. Dark man with dark sunglasses saying, boys, you better move your asses. You just can't sleep anywhere you are when you're here in Texas. Myself for always drinking more than I'm bringing at the door. Well, I guess I better run again, but I must run too slow with my face down in the snow. The man says, boy, you gotta go, you gotta leave Colorado. Everything gonna work out alright in the end. up tight in the can. But you know I'm a lucky man, cause at least I get to eat again. And those people were off in China, and this still's a great reminder. You just can't sleep out on the beach when you're in South Carolina. I'm a long way from home again. I'm a long way. Day started in bed with a kick to the head. It's only been an hour since I went to bed. Oh well, I guess I won't sleep again. Thanks, guys.
All right, this next song is a love song. The first time we played this song here, I introduced it that way, and someone in the crowd yelled, "I love love songs." And then someone else in the crowd yelled, "I hate love songs." And there they are. Here, this one's called Roses. This is from my wife, Emma, who's in Seattle, long, far away from here, so extra special to me.
for the posies. Not for the daffodils or dandelions. Did it all for the roses. Not for the posies. Not for the daffodils or dandelions. Did it all for the roses.
Thank you very much. That one's called Roses. And the Neil Fan Club is out in full force tonight. Who's here with the Neil Fan Club? Neil Stoffergen on the keyboards and the pedal steel.
I'm in the Neil Fan Club.
I have the t-shirt.
The ghosts inside these halls, the dragon chains across the floors, vanishing through walls. I've been one of them lately, but you can't see me sitting here. I can't see the TV screen. Everybody's wrong. I'm not a loser. You're not a fool for me, and we're not wrong. You're gonna fall in love.
playing a couple of selections off of our latest record this evening. Want to hear it? Here goes, this is it.
This is it.
Promised a lot. Little blue sky is more than I got. You give me tomorrow what it could today. And I'm not scared, but I'm so afraid. Hey, can I give you a hand? Sand. A little too crooked, unable to stand. And over a barrel and waving a flag. I wanted a Ferrari, but he drove a Jag.
You'll grow to be
someone powerful. Come inside, it looks like rain. Exactly what mother says. In her mind, she's chasing butterflies and dreams and hopes, taking walks in the rain. Butterfly me, and I wanna be happier this time.
Yeah. Thank you guys, thanks for singing.
That was an old song. Speaking of old, it's someone named Stacy's birthday tonight. Is Stacy here somewhere? It's Stacy's 40th birthday tonight, which is important. What? It's also Sarah's birthday? Also Sarah's 40th birthday? Amazing. You guys are probably twins. Here's the important thing about Stacy. Also, happy birthday, Sarah. Here's the important thing about Stacy is that she also celebrated her 21st birthday with us. It was awesome. I held her hair. She held mine. We held each other's hair.
Stacy's birthday's got it going on.
Probably.
I've been lost and I've been found. Inside out and upside down. The right hand wrong side of the tracks. Feels so good now to be back. To hear you say, welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to see you. Welcome home. I've been almost everywhere. I've been near and I've been far. Boats and planes and trains and cars. To hear you say, welcome home. Welcome home. It's good to see you. Welcome home. I can almost feel you breathe, like you're standing next to me. Let me know that you're alive. So tell me what you need. Take this here from me, so I know that you're all right. Inside out and upside down. Right hand wrong side of the tracks.
nice to be back. Dare you say, welcome home, welcome home. It's good to see you. Welcome home, welcome home, welcome home. It's good to see you. Welcome home. That one's called Alaska for Stacy and Sarah on their twin birthday. Man, I love twins. The band, Twins, they were here tonight. Let's hear it one more time for Twins, please. Thank you.
I've been missing.
Thank you, guys.
Henry James.
You doing well so far still and again? Can we take a 30-second breather?
I feel like this next song is a curveball. No, let's do it. Let's just see whether I can hit a curveball. We'll see.
It's been a long goodbye. It's all right, all right. So stay with me tonight. All right, all right. Celebrate the end for what it creates. Heaven help me then to find my faith in you. Many times we've kissed, we've cried for this. A good book exists, ends with a twist for you. From ourselves and begging out of greed, flying off the shelves to you. Gypsies from the start knew it all along. You can't have my heart, it's going for a song to you.
At least a double. Yeah. I don't know. He gave me a look like it wasn't a double, but it was I didn't foul out or anything. Can you foul out? I'm done with the sports references. You can foul out? No, you can't. What if you hit too many foul balls, do you walk? What do you do?
You just keep going. Let's just try to knock this one out of the park. Nothing but net and
goal. And get the extra point.
Right. You know what I just noticed? I'm going to be like straight up and frank. Our set list is many songs short. Like just from a printer standpoint. How about it?
We'll have to improvise.
Maybe we will have to just.
dance for me. Jumped off a cliff down into the ocean. Don't remember doing it. Had too much of your potion. Jumping off a cliff is not like me. Jump because I knew everything. Everything I do is for me. If you wanna clap, now's the time. If you wanna clap.
Biggest problem, Mike, is that where'd he go? Where'd he go? Could you grab me a beer while you're in there? I was gonna say I based my beverages on this set list, and now he's saying the set list is short, which means my beverages are short. This is complicated. You guys think it's easy, but it's complicated. It's okay. I'll be fine. I have a whole bottle of water. Well, hopefully my friend Mike Butterworth's gonna get me a beer while he's backstage. A fully stocked fridge. Did you just hear a guitar? Is he off stage with his guitar? Could someone explain to me what the hell is going on?
It's like,
did you just go pee with?
Yep.
Thank you.
Yep. I had to go check the set list. I didn't know what it was.
Damn. That wireless stuff's amazing.
See you later.
The future is now.
Your name next to mine in a wood stump with a jackknife. Cross your T and dot your I.
carve your name next to mine. And my mark left my name. Maybe you could do the same. It screws on a window pane. And my mark left my name. Won't you stand next to me? Tell me who you want me to be. Only your eyes can see. Won't you stand next to me? Yeah.
Carve your name next to mine. In a wood stump with a jackknife. Cross your T and dot your I.
So I pressed the ink to skin, hoping you would let me in. And it may have been a sin. Pressed the ink to skin. Now everyone can see. Baby, you're a part of me. It's almost like a guarantee that everyone can see. The years roll back. Soon I'll surely die. Baby, don't let me lie alone. No. Copy name is still.
Thank you.
do sometimes. With your hair wrapped around your smile and your eyes. I need the light. Well, they tell me all the reasons why that I can't call your name. Not this time. Or an impending train wreck in a hell on a line. With the worst to come, it's due time, well that's fine. I'll survive. Yeah, I'll jump the tracks and learn to fly. And I won't be back around. Not this time. Take your life. I won't cry. I'm not about to let you die.
Your life. I won't cry. I'm not about to let you die.
Mike.
Yes?
That's the last song on the set list.
I know, I went and I looked at the other ones.
But all of us are panicked. All of us are panicked. That's the last song on the set list. Are you guys panicked? I'm panicked a little bit. It'll be okay. We're all in this together. It's a team effort. By the way, what's the next song? That sounds good. Okay, we have a plan. Mike went backstage and looked at the rest of the sheet of paper. It's just that it was printed in the wrong format.
I need to go backstage and look at the next sheet of paper.
As it were?
I'm going to have a tuning party. All by myself. Well, this next song is a song about whiskey. Sometimes when we sing this song, whiskey magically appears out of nowhere. Sometimes, not always. I'm just saying, it's not a bad idea.
Oh, should I play acoustic?
Oh, well, that's close enough. Thank you.
How did you get beyond the border?
She owns this place.
Oh. Congratulations, Willie.
Thank you.
Ready for a couple more?
I am. Born in a cloud of dust, it broke the best of us. Sweat and poverty, it was a desperate time. Then they took our dream away. How are we supposed to live that way? Nothing takes away the pain like Templeton Rye. So let the barn burn, let the band play. Everything will be okay. Cause when your mouth gets dry, fill my cup with Templeton Rye. Bag of sugar and a bushel of grain. Everyone is praying for rain. Lemonure's poured down the drain. So we start from scratch. 30 feet of a copper pipe. 100 gallons cooking overnight. Make sure it tastes just right. Start another batch. Let the bartender, let the lovers dance. Stay fair romance. Just when your mouth gets dry, fill my cup. Templeton Rye. Stoffergen on the melodica over there. I will say that song's about Templeton Rye whiskey, and if you've ever had the stuff before, if you've ever drank it out of the bottle, as you bring the bottle to your mouth, you may or may not have noticed that my picture is on the label. For 11 years, my picture's been on the label. On the left side, I'm the guy on the left. Until recently, they have photoshopped me off the label. So this is the last song, last time we're ever gonna play that song. just kidding. Song's about the old stuff, before they had labels. Doesn't really matter.
Well, thank you guys, thanks for coming out. Thanks for being cool. Thanks for staying here late. My 20-year-old self would have kicked my ass for, I know, calling 11 o'clock late, but it is.
Kids are up at 5 no matter what.
Stuck to the first.
You're still here? Did you think we were leaving just because we went behind that curtain? That was your opportunity. We were just giving you an opportunity, but you squandered it.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Jason's beautiful new guitar very hard.
How's your knuckle?
When I was rocking, I would.
Oh. set me straight. It's gonna teach me to clean my plate and wash it away. And it's not all fun and games. Inside the pleasure hides the pain. Sometimes it shines, sometimes it rains. Wash it away. Wash it away. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. Is it the flavor or the taste? Is it the victory or the chase? Sometimes it all seems like such a waste. Wash it away. You know I might not be that good. I don't face it like I should. I'm getting better, knock on wood. And wash it away. Wash it away. Raise your glass and drink it. Gone, just like that. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. Take it like a man. Ooh, with every sunset comes a new dawn. Ooh, I'm gonna get some while I can.
Get some.
Get some. So you run and dive right in, and let the water touch your skin, and a higher power forgive your sin, and wash it away, wash it away. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. Raise your glass and drink it till it's gone. D-I-T-I-G. Drink it till it's gone. You know, I just remembered something. That song reminded me that every time we play that song or I play that song, whether it's in a big stage in front of a lot of people or like in the corner of a sports bar somewhere, Trisha Martin always raises her glass, and it's her birthday too. Happy birthday, Trisha Martin.
Happy birthday. Dang.
In fact, now that I think about it, that's the reason we booked this gig. It's Trisha's birthday party.
And Stacy.
And Sarah. What do you think, Mike?
Happy birthday, Anne. Happy birthday. I can't see anything. I can't hear anything. I can't smell anything or taste anything. All right, we're going to play one more. I can't see anything. Is it your birthday, Jess? Today? Oh, I forgot you guys have the same birthday. That's adorable. Happy birthday, guys.
Twins.
All right, you guys, one more. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks to Woolies for having us back again. One of these times we're going to be like, nah. Nah.
Nah, busy. We're busy. All booked up.
This feels lopsided. We've gone the other side of the stage.
We should thank Travis Ballstat for bringing all these cameras.
Holy cow, yeah. I forgot.
Thank you, Travis, for bringing all the cameras and all the camera people. Let's see what happens with this. Still here. Thank you all so very much. We appreciate it so much. We'll see you next time.